Hi, it's Naturalist Mace R&D. Today we have a little Volvo 240 cylinder head on the resurfacer, and as you can see, it's had some really bad corrosion damage that we've had welded, and now we're going to go ahead and clean this up so we can make it nice and flat and put it back in service. Well, we just touched off right here, so we're going to take quite a bit of material off. When these heads warp, they generally will warp
at different angles.
Generally, right here in the middle.
Yeah. I checked it with a straight bar. It's pretty decent. That's why I wanted to mirror, otherwise I would have never done that. Because otherwise you can't.
Not that bad, though. Pretty good. As you can see, we got some small little holes right here we need to address. And the holes over here where we have our, come on camera, we're in the focus. Anyway, we got some small little holes here, which are not a big deal because the sealing ring that goes around the cylinder is not going to touch up over here. But we do need to address this one right here. Alright, we've got just a little bit more on this one in here. We got one little hole in there that I'm not real happy with, so we'll take another 3,000. Sprayed a little bit of oil on there so that it's going to make a really nice fine cut. We have one area over here where the thing seals on the end. We had to clean that up a little bit more too. There's a big O-ring that goes in here on the block. Should do it. My holes over here cleaned up to where I'm happy with that. And over here where our corrosion damage was, we're okay. So now we're going to go ahead and measure this and see what kind of surface finish we got.